Here is the simplest method of two-digit calculation, but here we have two conditions. One is, in a tens digit, the number should be same, that is 3-3 or 4-4 in a tens digit. And the next, ones digit. Ones digit, if you add, you will have to get a 10. If you add, it must be 8 plus 2 or 7 plus 3 or something like that, or 6 plus 4. We just see example. And now first, 38 times 32. Here you can see 3-3, just looking as the same, and 8-2, 8 plus 2, 10. Now you have to multiply 3, the next digit of number is 4. You have to multiply 3 with 4 is a 12, and 8 into 2, 16. You will get a 12, 16 is the answer. And the next, 43 into 47 is equal to how much? 4, the next digit of 4 is 5. 4 times 5 is equal to 20, and 7 is to 3 is equal to 21. 2021 is the answer. And the last one, you just try this yourself. Just quick few seconds. 51 times 59 is equal to how much? Just to calculate. It's a very simple method. No need to multiply with the calculator. Just quick. Yes, the answer is 3009. And finally, if you like this video, just keep on watching my channel for more.